night before. We're heading up north to go snowmobiling up to Arbor Vitae with the boys. It's gonna be a good time. A sick video coming. Stay tuned and cheers.
Also the last four of my social security number.
The trip was a total shit show. The trailer almost flipped sideways like 17 times. Traffic was terrible. There was snow everywhere.
You're such a liar.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. Great ride. It's cold as balls. There's lots of snow. Hopefully the sleds are on.
Jake, what do you think so far? First trip up north?
It's very fun. I'm kind of mad at you guys for not getting me involved in this a lot sooner. I'm a blast.
Across the lake.
Oh, whatever.
You're keeping up with me. I think it might be fun.
and I just hear a boom. I was like, ah, fuck.
Well, first half of the week. Yeah, you need a belt to run these machines, they say.
God's got a funny way of doing things, you know. He knew it was beer 30, so he blew the belt on my sled. Funny how shit works like that, Ian.
And we're out of the slows!
Woohoo!
And to the bar!
Please don't break any of these guns.
We already got one belt.
My belt's slipping like crazy. Did I burn it off yet? It's still on there. It's slipping like a motherfucker.
Doesn't look very tight.
Ah, wonder if I can tighten that. I'll try and monk it over there if we can't get it tighter.
Day two, searching for a watering hole. Headed to Sander. Snow is miraculous. Is that a word? Yeah. Snow's.
That ain't a word.
Snow is awesome. Snow is cool. We blew a belt. Yeah.
Number two of the trip.
Yeah, our second belt of the trip. So hopefully that doesn't happen anymore because we're out of belts. Might make for an adventure. Wisconsin.
No shit. We just stopped on the flowage after a nice long trail from Eaton back in Mercer, and hopefully, I don't know, 10 miles on this thing. It's a long one, and we'll see where we're at. It's cold, but peaceful.
What happened, bud?
I just started leaning right and I was headed right for the woods. And I just She is deep.
Look how deep it is.
Help me dig this fucking turd out.
Anything coming out? Is it hitting the back of your car, Hearts?
What's that?
Your leg getting a little warm.
You know, taking a nice piss is kind of like drinking a beer. It's good at all hours of the day. Especially in the morning. Right after you get out of a long winter slumber. Bush Light and a piss. Are identical.
Doing, Leap?